probably the right direction. Those must be the salt lakes. That was pretty. Pretty salty. Now where? That can't be scaled. So is this anything? I feel like it should be something. Maybe that's it. Grabbing a cliff, climbing up, and then floating over to another one. But where? Tricky dicky. Like I haven't seen this area a bit. Maybe I came from there, I don't know. Okay, I came from there. Wow. Great. Nice big old smudge in my glasses. You know what, I'm gonna take a quick toilet break. I'll be right back.
right.
Back. I think I'll have a Tim Tam. Maybe. There's something there. Saw him. There you are. Armadilham. Hello there, glider. What have you, eh?
What have you?
Dilham looks perfectly content, even happy, taking in the scenery alone. I gaze briefly out at the horizon. It is a nice view. A nice what? More than nice, stunning. I tell Dilhan I've been sent by Zebby to encourage him to come back down and continue their journey together from a less frowning height.
Dylan shakes his head. Zebby, what a killjoy. Here, have a look at this and tell me if you'd come down. Look at that beautiful beast. It's called a pink neck. Ever heard of them? Native to the Sodic Waste. People say they're direct descendants of the creatures that came in on the whale. No one's got a whole clutch of eggs ripe for the taking. Actually, I need to figure out how to get them. Could I help you? I ask if there's anything I might be able to help with, given my status. I've been thinking the best way is probably to frighten the mother off with something shiny and then get the eggs once she's gone. You're collecting masks, right? If you've got anything, shiny and metallic, that might do the trick. I tell him I'll think on this and try to be of assistance. Shiny masks. So, if anything was to be shiny, it would be probably the machinist masks. Shiny masks. Well, isn't this shiny? God damn it. Such horse shit. Is that? No. Pink neck. He was talking about that thing at the top there. Is there a way to get a better look at it? Not really, but that's a pink neck. Oh yeah, it looks like a fucking dodo. That's funny. Alright, well. I need a shiny mask, huh? Well, it looks like this quest is not doable until I get a shiny mask. I think? Nah, screw that. That one, it says here, smooth, perfect surface. That's like mirror-like, yeah? I reckon this would be it. Screw you, game. I do what I want. I blast myself up there. It's gone great. Bitch. Haha. I gotcha. I've taken your children, now you are doomed to extinction. Arduin's pissed. Alright, so, now that I've taken your children. Whee! I try not to look too tired as I hand the eggs over to Dilhan, who seems positively delighted. Would you look at that? Hate to admit it, but you might be a better climber than me. At least a better bird scarer. I suppose I should get back to Zebby. But before I do, you deserve this. That's like no climb I've ever seen, certainly not by an amateur. Thank you. See you around, glider, and thanks. 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 So I've got a climbing one, and do I have another mask? Climbing. I need a beetle one. And I need an entertainer. And a scrapper. Alright, well, let's do one of them. Oh, wait, no. Let's go back to... Was it that one there? Where was base camp for these two idiots? Lance Weaver Rachel. Oh, hello. Who are you? My name is Rachel. I'm a plant weaver. I've never heard of a plant weaver before. Is that a tiny tree inside that glass orb? Looks like it. We nurture plants, whether a struggling ridgewort in the wild or flourishing sporuling of melancholy mushrooms in a cultivated garden. Without plants, life would cease to exist. I came with the climber and hunter, but I think I'll stay here. There's something special about this place. I think some very unusual flora would thrive here. I have never seen some of the things growing here. These baths, they are ancient. I have never heard of them before. They seem to use the flow from the hot waters that are inside the rocks and circulate them through the baths. Imagine this as a bathhouse. People must have come from all over to rest and recover. Indeed. Indeed. I am the brain eater, I am the plant weaver. Oh. Come here. Come on. Anyway, the way to escape is through there. I have 37 of these fucking chumley eggs. What is going on? Madness. No way out. Around. Well, I came from up top, so I guess... Is that a ridge there? I don't think so. Maybe it's a ridge. Nope, not a ridge. Oh, wait, through here? God, how did I miss that? Wow. Wow. See him on the map. Good, Geyser Tower, good. In which case I will call my vehicle. Probably not gonna work, it's fine. Excuse me? Is this a different area?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. Thank you so much for fetching Dilhan for me, Glider. Man really likes eggs, eh? Well, just so you know, the adventure's not exactly over. You see, Dilhan's not planning on eating those eggs, I hope you know. He's quite keen on birds and, well, it seems at the end of all this, he and I are going to end up with chirpy little triplets. Maybe we'll name one after you. Maybe you will. Maybe you won't.
We stand gay adoption, I guess.
Oh, hey there, we met again on less treacherous ground. Maybe I'll catch you on another high point. Maybe you will, maybe you won't. We outta 5,000. Yep, I wanna go here, please. Because the bike is nowhere to be found.
Alright. Alright, so now the bike should be close by. Surely. The bike isn't even coming to me. What the fuck? Asshole bike. Seems glitched. Okay, now going through the rings will probably energize this thing. Don't lose your bike when you're not riding around your bike here. What? Whatever. Let's do it. Stargates. We have done something. Achievement unlocked, thread the needle. Mask? For me?
An ancient race. I activated an old monument, but I found a ring-shaped artifact. It's probably for a mask. Nope, cool. I wonder what it's for. Okay, so is it shown? I know that there was one we passed up, but we didn't go through the rings because we didn't see them clearly enough, I should say. Didn't see them clearly enough. Geyser. Yeah. You'd think there'd be something there, and I think there was. Yeah, around here there is the soul flats. Yep, so let's go back.